Okay, let's see. Warm and sensual. All right, that's terrific. All right, good. Keep it right there. Hold it. Look in the camera. Stop.
You're finding people that I didn't know I was.
And I bet there are more where those came from.
Oh.
Go ahead, straighten the camera.
Isn't this fun?
Hold it right there. Turn around.
How can you be enjoying yourself?
Great shot.
Mary
right
Mae or not,
right
for
right
me, no. Sonny may being raided down, by the cops as we speak.
I can't think of a better reason to be happy. Another
is watching Mary Mae have the time of her life.
Well, if she's having this much fun with a photo shoot, wait till she goes to that opening in Philly.
I can't wait. And speaking of the Philly gig, I have this great idea that I want you to think about.
Great. Anything that'll keep my mind off my old pal from the neighborhood being busted.
Okay, have fun.
So, what'd you have in mind?
I want to do something very special for Mary Mae, for her opening.
Oh, like, how about popping out of a cake?
I think not.
Yeah, well, I was kind of saving that for anniversaries.
I meant something that she could really get enthused about.
Honey, if she gets any more enthused, she's going to be airborne. What were you thinking?
Wyndham's. Buy her something really spectacular to wear for her opening. I doubt very much that Mary Mae has ever treated herself to a designer original.
Well, that is a safe bet.
So, I don't care if you have to drag her kicking and screaming. Just get her there and get her something glamorous. Don't let her look at the price tags.
Where have you been? The designer shop at Wyndham's is so exclusive, they don't even have price tags.
Good. And after you get the outfit, think about accessories. And just go wild. Let your collective imaginations just soar.
You know, Natalie, you're very sweet. And this is very adorable of you. But, you know, I doubt very much that Mary Mae would accept a gift like that.
Well, then we'll just make it clear that it's not a gift, that it is a promotional expense for the CD. You think she'll go along with that?
Maybe. If I work really hard at it, but I can't let you pick up that tab.
I wish you would. But then I'd feel as if, I don't know, that I was doing something for you.
You do something for me every day. Every morning when I wake up with you and I know how much you love me, I appreciate your generosity to the bottom of my soul. But L&B will take care of the promotional expenses.
You are a stubborn woman.
Why, thank you very much. You know, the only reason I'm here is to make sure you follow through. I mean, it's not like you can use my fashion input. In fact, I could probably pick up a few tips from you. Okay. Oh, okay. No.
Oh, okay. I know you're going to like this one. Kind of soft. Pink is a good color to me.
No.
Well, look at this one. It's black. That's very nice line.
No.
Well, I don't see why not. I mean, it's very lovely.
No.
It flattering.
Really, I mean, they're gorgeous. Every one of them. It's just that I feel like they're just all a little maybe subdued.
Well, honey, that's my intention. This is Philadelphia.
How do you mean?
It's a conservative town.
Oh, I think that notion went out with W.C. Fields.
All right, you may be right, but there are still a lot of conservative people in Philadelphia, and most of them in my family. You know, I must preserve my dignity, you know?
Oh, Mary Mae, you couldn't lose your dignity if you wore a barrel. But no, seriously, I wonder, okay, if maybe you should try something, a little younger.
Girl, you're trying to say that I'm getting old and stodgy.
No, never, not a chance.
Good thing. Because I'm mature enough to know my own mind.
And God forbid you change it.
really did wear that. Oh, pretty cute. That's nice.
Fine. You know, it...
Well, look. Yeah. Yeah. Try another one. Now, I know you're going to like this one. I mean, look at it. Look, nice, conservative, lime. Look at the sleeves. Put a little pearls on with it. I know you're going to like it. Look. And short.
Out.
Oh, mama mia. Now, this makes a nice, quiet statement,
isn't it? No. I mean, look, you know, they're all very classy. They really are. You know what I mean? And that's a choice. But, you know, just for the heck of it. Why don't you try this?
A red dress. I mean, you want me to wear a red dress in Philadelphia?
Oh, trust me, you're going to look great.
Honey, I don't doubt it. And I'm sure there are a bunch of people who will agree with you. Like my son David and his wife Margaret, Keisha's brothers, my other daughter-in-law, Bradley's widow, Isabel, Justice's sister, Faith, and my great-aunt, Hattie, who bears a striking resemblance to my mother. Now, do you know what my mother would say if she saw me singing jazz in a red dress in front of my children and my grandchildren and Philadelphia? Well, sorry, Mom. I've got to check this out.
Oh, my God. I can't breathe.
Yes, I think so.
Wait a second, wait. Well, what's your family going to say?
Well, they'll probably talk about me every Thanksgiving for the next 10 years. Now, what were you saying about accessories, my dear?
Oh.
Well, that was quick. I got here as fast as I could. So what's the word?
Two words. Not good.
There was nothing at Sonny's?
Nothing that helps.
What about Harry's?
We hit Silver's offices on the waterfront. Got a couple of computers, a lot of data disks.
Well, those ought to be full of incriminating stuff. I'm sure Harry's the one who's keeping all the records for him.
You forget. They were probably ready for us. All encoded and probably uncrackable, according to the computer guys.
Damn! What? What about Luke's place? I mean, that's Sonny's, too. Maybe there's stuff down there.
I doubt it. Spencer isn't under suspicion. There's no basis for a warrant in his name.
No, nobody believes that Luke Spencer is racketeering.
He's been upfront all along about his relationship with Corinthos. My bet, Sonny's keeping that venture real clean.
Because it's useful that way.
That's right.
So now that we've done all of our efforts, what are we going to do now?
We'll sift through everything we pulled out of both places. Maybe we'll get a lead.
Frankly, Ned, I think you're going to be involved with Sonny for a long time to come.
No way. There's one more avenue to try. I wanted to avoid it, but one way or another, we are going to get him out of L&B.